How do we give historical significance to certain events, and why do we not give the same significance to other events? Why do certain objects become antiques and other objects not? What do our everyday rituals reveal about how we can and have belonged? How do these rituals and objects come to symbolize our emotional and intimate worlds? The title comes from a gift that was given to me by someone very special to me. They gave me an antique spoon.